everybody, and welcome back to a Need for Speed Rivals Patrol. I am in the Jaguar XJ220. We're going to be conducting a patrol here in the kind of like the east region of Seacrest County, and apparently we're going to be the Redview County Police Department, but that's fine. Yep, good luck with that pursuit. Every time I'm doing my intro, there's always a pursuit going on. But anyways, our goal is to score 100,000 points. And hopefully we can, when we do that, I'll switch up the assignment. Maybe switch up the car, not sure. But I have no idea what to expect from this car. I've never driven this car. So I'm looking forward to it. I hope you guys enjoy. And, leave a like if you can, a comment, and we're gonna start our patrol.
Dispatch, I have a suspected
and probably gonna help this guy right here. Yeah, probably. But yep, let's get into it. Hope you guys enjoy. All right, this is 206. I'm gonna be joining them. Let's catch up. And you wrecked already. Suck. Your job. There he is! Okay, so the car's a little spinny. That's good to know. Still no back. Oh, there it is. And now we got two. Whoa, Ferrari dude. Oh, he's flopping around. Go get him. Alright, so this doesn't have a lot of nitrous, but we'll make it work, you know? It's not a big deal. Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. Alright, I wrecked that guy. Not a blaze. First, I want this place. God, turbo. Let's go that way. It's fine. Yep, hit the wall. I'm gonna do the same thing. Only I like survive. Yeah, you're getting shot. Oh, I got it. Yeah, sorry, guys, for conducting our business here. We're all clear. Oh, helping out with this. Let's go back to Nate. Oh, boy. Help these guys out. Same guy hit, yep, same guy hit earlier. You can. Oh! Wrecked. Oh no. Oh, but I got it. Okay. Cool.
Nice work, officer. All units stand down and resume default patrol sweep.
Alright, so we're gonna go back. 10-8 available. So yeah, I wasn't sure if I was going to record today, but I figure I'd record this, and you guys will probably see this video on Sunday, so happy Sunday to you. And I'm sure my buddy Tommy will watch this, so happy Sunday to you, Tommy. Hope you like the content. Happy Sunday to anybody that watches it. Hope you guys enjoy the patrols. I guess I'm gonna join this pursuit because I just got completely rammed by aliens. Hey, I'm not the suspect. The guy's up in front of you. I was gonna join, but you guys decided to hit me. Which way to go? Okay, he went to the right. Cool. Get out of the way. Dude, what What were you doing? Oh, got it. Spikes deployed. Oh, jammed. Jam us. Yeah, definitely surprised with this vehicle. Wasn't sure how the Jaguar was going to do. He's dying. Oh, he didn't die from that. Okay. Next hit will kill him. Yeah, you got it. And then take care of, and take care of. Alright. There are units over here trying to catch up. What's that about? There were definitely units in this area trying to catch up. Alright, well, we're gonna keep going this way. I know we put a racer up ahead, but I just want to get to a care here. Oh, he's going this way. Let's see if we can catch up to him. Another racer has joined. Ferrari? Ferrari. You're also going to get hit. How does that feel? That. Very sharp. Now you're probably watching and be like, nah, it wasn't sharp. Well, you're not driving a car that's slippy sliding. Also, if you live near me on like the East Coast, Northern East Coast rather, we're kind of getting slammed right now by cold weather. It is currently negative 12 degrees, and with the wind chill, it probably feels like, oh my, it feels like negative 37. Okay, we're gonna get him You can take the damage. That's fine. You're gonna throw a car at me. I'm gonna miss the turn because the situation is endangering the public. Stop and detain suspect ASAP. Now I gotta catch up. Probably gonna lose him because of that officer. Oh, there he is. He's now joining. What? You could have taken that exit.
Terminating pursuit. I lost the dispatch.
Copy that. Pursuit
terminated. All units return to designated patrol route.
This goes to the mountains, but I'm not quite sure. So you do a bunch of damage to them. And of course, you people are going to be like, oh, well, that's hit. You know, you assaulted him first. Well, he was already speeding down the room, so I think he's the one. You know, should just be already speeding. You know he's going to flee, so. Doing. You guys get the other car?
Control left drop the spike and slow this guy down. BFI, suspect running on flat.
They must be racing. Now we got, I think it's like motor vehicle contest. Otherwise known as street racing.
Pursuit underway of multiple 1044s in Pacific Woods.
Oh, I wrecked a car. He must have hit that spike strip. I should. Oh, I wrecked two of them. That shouldn't be my fault. Oh, three? Well, sorry. Can't touch him. There's KSF going on right now. Now I'll hit him. Now I got you.
Target is out of commission, dispatch. That's one less racer on the road.
He totally thought he was gonna go up the stairs. Can we go up the stairs? Let's try it. Yep, we can go up the stairs. Cool.
You've got an officer attempting to apprehend the target.
Control suspects, vehicle is gone.
Roger that. Stand down and sweep the area.
Alright. Oh hey, we're packing that four-way intersection. We were just on this road, we went literally around the circle. But let's help out. Oh yeah, I did too. Now I was gonna go in the opposite direction, really. But wow, that guy is fast. How did you do that? And they always go this way, and I know there's a hideout down there where you can like go in and save your game and everything, but I don't know what you thought you were gonna do. Oh, I was gonna try and bust him. There he is.
Control, chalk up another arrest on a 10-4-4.
Another Ferrari.
10-4 targets details coming through the system now. All units return to designated patrol routes.
Right, dude, you can go back to your ship then. There you go. Yep, we're done. Good. Repair vehicles. And I'm gonna show you guys the map, see where we are. Yep, so we're right here in the center. And we had went this way. It somehow came around a circle. Must have went this way and like around. around a circle, but I'm gonna try and work our way down. Let's see where that goes. Probably not gonna go that way. See how we go if we go right. Which is where to go. So it would be left. Okay. Somebody just hit me. So there we go. Get this guy, will ya? Oh, you could take that way.
I'm losing ground on suspect. He's getting away.
10-4, stay on the suspect. We'll advise. Over.
What do you got? Alright, we need to come out here. Oh, there he is. Back up unit. He is. Oh, he deployed his, but he missed. Bikes were successful. Sorry, backup unit. But we're gonna get paid, so it's fine.
All units, code 3 suspect detained. Return to previous duty.
Yep, that's what it is. Or a Porsche Spider of some sort. Come on.
Ongoing pursuit is endangering the public. Apprehend racer ASAP.
got like no health. Come on. That guy was a pain in the ass. Come on, say it.
They don't come much quicker than that.
Yikes! Alright, so not so good with the Jaguar, but it's okay. Let's go back to patrolling. I've got like insta-dark. Yep, I missed that one.
We just caught a racer speeding on camera. All nearby units respond.
That's fine, the racer can't speed on camera.
I'll start my patrol sweep of Riverside Drive.
Yep, Riverside Drive, sounds about right. Got a Porsche Carrera, I think, yeah. Or a Porsche, I think it's just a Porsche. Gonna pass him. Nice. What's that? Oh, this is hard. Let's try it.
Dispatch, I've got eyes on the target. 1044 moving at speed along Riverside Drive.
Rough. Are we gonna be yep, all high levels. You're already damaging each other, so it's fine.
Code 3 suspect is hit. That definitely made him take notice.
Ferrari's in the place. Did he just hit my spikes? Jeez. Put him in the middle of the road. I'm pretty sure I saw them flying. That was about to say they missed the checkpoint. Turn around.
I'm gonna try a spike strip. Be advised, suspect tires are deflated. Dispatch, 1044 is locking on. This one is not gonna lie down. This suspect is showing no signs to cooperate in maintaining pursuit. All units, we have the front two covered.
Which is fine. Where are they?
Control, I found the suspect. Show him my dispatch, I'm attempting to slow down the suspect deploying spikes. Control, I require the suspect, attempting to reel him in.
Yes, everybody's wrecked that corner. Got one. One guy down. Good. For the bronze. Oh, there's two down. That one, I missed, but apparently it busted. Oh, I don't think I hit that car though. Catch this guy. Turn car, let's go.
All remaining 1044s in your area.
get him? No.
Still
didn't get him. Oh my goodness, how is he in this truck at all? This guy is... Oh my god. So, I feel like that event was rigged. Because he should have been dead. I hit him like twice. He should have gone. Remember, buddy. You're mine. Oh, what? He blocked it? Block that. And we completed our goal. Hey, cool. Well, I don't know where a command post is. So that's going to be interesting. Take a look here. And I'm going to find a command post nearby. Probably this one. That was really close. I'm going to let that be. Command post. And I think we're going to call it here. Get to the command post that we can turn in. I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. And we will continue these patrols because why not? They're fun. I enjoy it. You guys enjoy it. I'm just doing it for fun anyways. And I believe we're gonna end it here. So the Jaguar was pretty good, you know, with the spin outs, and it was hard to catch up with other, you know, racers, but we did what we needed to do and we completed it. So I hope you guys continue to watch the series. Join me as I continue my patrols with different vehicles. And I will be starting some other games soon. Leave a like and a comment below. Check out my sponsor, PG Unlimited. Pit Girls are sponsoring this video, so that would be cool to have them sponsor it. And we'll see you in the next. Bye! To turn it off.